Here's a quick demo of the little core drill that I made for removing broken screws. Suppose that hole has the broken screw in it, and I want to take it out. So we first insert a guide bushing into the end of the core drill. That guide bushing locates in the existing hole, and we gently start the drill going. And you can see the drill has started. So we now proceed without the pilot guide. Back out every now and then to clear it. And there is the cleared out hole, which can then be plugged and re-drilled. Okay, hope you found that interesting. Thanks for watching.